we had no jackpot winner tonight, so now we're going to do a draw. 5 envelopes for €30. First one out is Eileen Smith from Corrigal. Second one out is Alan O'Reilly. Third one out is Declan Smith. Mary Shorten. And the last one out is Owen Connerty. So that's the 5 envelopes drawn for tonight. Our jackpot next week, the next night, is 2,300, and we're closed for the next 2 weeks. We're not being on draw for the next 2 weeks. So wishing everybody a happy Christmas and thanks for doing the lotto.